So she goes, you're Susie Ruffle. I'm like, yeah, that's me. She goes, okay. First question, what are you using as contraception? Undercut on the Doc Martens, not enough? What would you need? I said, I'm not using contraception. She went, oh, well, if you're sexually active, you do need to be using contraception. And I was like, oh, I don't. She went, no, you do. Because even if you're using, you know, the old-fashioned technique or, you know, the Catholic technique, nothing about what I'm doing is Catholic.